Google's Nest Labs today announced the third generation Nest Learning Thermostat, which has a slimmer profile, a higher resolution screen that is 40% larger, and an updated user interface to make it easier to read temperatures, alerts, and messages. New software features for the third generation Nest Thermostat include Farsight, which automatically displays the target temperature or time when it senses movement in the room, and furnace heads-up, which uses diagnostics to give advance notice about possible problems with the customer's heating system. The WiFi radio is getting an upgrade. The new thermostat runs beefier WiFi on the 5 GHz spectrum instead of the 2.4 GHz spectrum used in previous versions of the device. That should improve the connectivity performance of the hardware on increasingly crowded home WiFi networks. The thermostat also gets the addition of a Bluetooth low energy radio, an increasingly popular radio standard found in every smartphone. At first, though, the Bluetooth radio will not be activated in the new thermostat. The Nest thermostat has a 40% larger, brighter, high resolution screen and a new graphics, so you can see it easier from far away. The crisp display has 229 pixels per inch, 20% more than the second generation Nest thermostat. The third generation Nest thermostat also has a slightly thinner profile to be more flush against the wall. Previously, you had to be pretty close, about 3 feet away, to get the Nest thermostat to wake up and turn on the display. Farsight takes advantage of the new high resolution screen so that you can see useful information on the Nest thermostat from across the room. You can set the thermostat to display target temperature, an analog clock or digital clock, or turn Farsight off. The third generation Nest Learning Thermostat is available today at Nest.com, Amazon.com, and BestBuy.com. And coming soon to Best Buy stores, Google Store, Lowe's, The Home Depot, Sam's Club, Target, and Verizon Wireless for a suggested retail price of $249.